How's it going there, good people?
Well, it's still Sunday fun day, and I got one more redo on a tutorial I just tried to do. The computer's been skipping a lot for some reason. So this is conveyor belts. That is a conveyor belt. I was having a hard time remembering the name to that one. But nonetheless, on with the tutorial. You're gonna start with your elbow straight out like so. You wanna keep it like really tied in like that, holding it about yay. And you wanna roll it just over your elbow, just like that. Don't worry about catching it right now, but you wanna toss it over, and you want the top right across the middle, so it's balanced. But anyways, so toss it over, and whenever it gets to that point, it starts to roll over to the next, roll over the other side there, just stick your hand out and catch it real fast like that. It's gotta be really quick though. It's gonna be a really fast movement like that, and then catch it. The other side is the exact same thing, just going reverse. It's going from your hand up to your elbow, right? So instead of going out, you're going to bring it in. It's going to help if you arch your wrist a little bit and help it back up onto your elbow. So you're going to start right here, roll it over the back of your hand, bring it up to the elbow, and off the other side. Right? So practice both of those. Separate it up, you know. Don't try to do the whole move at once. It's always better to take like complex moves and or difficult moves, whatever, and break them up into parts. You know, learn the first segment, the middle segment, and the last segment all individual, all separate from each other. Then put them together. Right? So that's your first half. And you got your second half. Alright? And the middle half is just a simple little toss to the other side of the hand. You know, keep your hand really stiff, you know. Practice this. Just get used to not using your hand to grab it and just tossing it. I'm holding my hands like this. This kind of helps. So here, hand toss, and then up. There's your conveyor belt. And so practice that. To make it continuous, you're going to add another hand transfer. I'm calling them hand transfers. I'm not sure what it's called. It's whatever. But you add another one of those when it comes off your elbow. About my right elbow. Right here. And then back to the other elbow. And there's lots of things. There's lots of like room to do different stuff with that move, variations, transitions, what have you. For instance, you can stop halfway through and go back to the first elbow, you know, and then go on with it. You can do a prayer. Kind of hard to transition back because your hands are all together, but it's possible. You just gotta reach under there and grab it. One of my favorites is doing this one. But using, as it rolls off the elbow, just give it a little pop. Kind of toss it up in the air like that. And, you know, bring it back to the other elbow. From this elbow. Or just right back to the middle part. If you wanted to. Right there. And, yeah. Conveyor belts. Continuous conveyor belts. Prayer conveyor belts. And, like, transitions in and out. If you wanted to, you can just do a 180 as you come off this elbow. Use that you just throw it into a halo. So, something like that. You can go from a fishtail. Well, no, you can go from a fishtail into a halo, then into the move. So you would do fishtail into a halo, and then into it like that. Or you can do it into a fishtail, and then back. You know, just kind of mix it up, have fun with it, throw whatever you want into it. I think that's about it on those. So yeah, like recap. Over the elbow, keep it in the center. As it rolls off, jut your hand out really fast. And doing that, do your little hand transfer and then bring it back. Nope. Variations or continuous things to do. Just reach under and just go back to the hand wrap. Or just do one elbow and bring it back. And then also there's the prayer with the bounce. Lots of fun combinations you can do with that one. Hope that one helps.